spoke to some people out there on the basic questions that they were asked in some of their interviews.
The question I have ever been asked is, do you smoke?
One of the interviewers asked how many girlfriends you have and when are you planning to get married?
How many boyfriends do you have? What do you think about your looks?
There are a lot of questions. One of them is like, where you see after, you know, 10 years, 5 years, and they are more concerned about families. What your family, you know, they are into, what your wife is doing.
Looks, marriage, family. Aruna ma'am, how relevant is a person's social profile to the company, or is it subjective? Does it differ from company to company?
It does differ, but I would say the marriage, like for example, I'm hiring a trainee, and if I'm hiring a trainee and this trainee is already 28 years and a female, I would expect that she would go away maybe within a year's time or maybe 2 years time, because yeah, she's at a manageable age. So that is a consideration for me before hiring her, because so it all depends upon the position, it all depends upon the where I'm hiring a person.
Yeah.
So it is very, very subjective to my mind.
Absolutely. Subjective. Subjective is the key word. You randomly Google a name and you find out if there's anything that has been said about a person and all of that. So some tips, please, from you to all of us on what are the things that, you know, one should really be careful about.
You need to build your own profile online so that if people Google, first thing which should appear is not anything which is nasty you have done, but things which you have done which are good, something which you want to show, right?